You know the drill. Report in with the desk sergeant.
Security is everyone's responsibility. Report any suspicious behavior to your immediate supervisor.
Unit name? August 10. You've been assigned to the factory. Hold up. Prisoner transport incoming. Get to your post.
All personnel are to adhere strictly to their assigned duties. Failure to comply will result in disciplinary
could be anywhere.
Measures.
Don't do anything suspicious. Just blend in.
Security is everyone.
Don't you have somewhere to be?
Any suspicious behavior to your immediate supervisor.
Jason Narville, step forward!
I'll be...
Don't even think about it! Stay back!
Get up!
They're taking him to the broadcast room now, sir. Yes, sir. You two for the factory floor. Go take your positions.
Hey! Hey! This area is off limits!
Attention. Due to the upcoming broadcast, all personnel are to adhere strictly to their assigned duties. Failure to comply will result in disciplinary measures. Attention. All test pilots report
we can't get stuck in here. We gotta find a way out.
This is a restricted area. Get to your post.
We need to get through that door. We need to get those guards to leave their post so we can get to Narville.
Hey, shut that off!
Officially out of bounds. Keep your weapon. Maybe the broadcast room is this way. This looks like a computer made for... Wait, what kind of computer is that?
Hey, what are you doing here? I said, what are you doing in here?
We're supposed to be in the broadcast room.
Really? Step into the body scanner.
How are you doing? See?
Executioners. Right over there.
Captain Narville, do you know who I am? Typical.
We are prisoners of war! We have rights! You just violated the Stockholm Treaty!
Stockholm? What planet do you think you're on? Showtime.
We go live in 3, 2...
Good day, my fellow Helgans. I am your Hanstar. This is something of a rarity for me, because speeches are not my forte, but honesty is. And I believe what I have to say today, you will find very refreshing. My father and Vasari, both great leaders, they built this country from nothing, using sharp minds committed to our future. Together, they built a nation. Vasari gave us purpose and hope. My father's factories, they gave us the most powerful army the universe has ever known. But our army has failed us. They have allowed themselves to become fat, lazy, and careless. But that changes today. The time has come for some new fucking management. I know what this nation needs. And I will cut out this disease of compliance and subjugation. So, to honor Vasari, tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign in our history. And to celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers!
What?
You?
Yeah, me.
No thanks to you.
What?
Go help them!
Contact.
We found it!
Okay, man. Bring up the rear. Dog my steps.
I'll take point.
Stay sharp. They're not gonna give up the other prisoners without a fight.
Sir, that speech. It didn't sound like they were planning to honor our white flag.
A what?
They are up to something. Look, we saw this computer mainframe
with... Sevchenko, this is not the time or the place.
Wait a second. A white what?
Vector capitulated last
night. The general ordered the immediate surrender of all ISA forces.
Surrender? I guess we're just gonna follow those orders?
If it meant saving the lives of my men and getting them home, yes, Sergeant, I would have.
Respectfully, sir. But depending on their plans, we might not have a home to go back to. Just need a couple of minutes.
Okay. Make damn sure it's only a couple of minutes. Take Velazquez with you.
Sorry, man, it slipped my mind.
They're here. Get ready.
Hey! God damn it! I'm down!
Thank you.
Let me see if I can get this room open.
Try that one.
Test subject 212.
That's Earth. Jesus Christ.
On my six.
Cut left through the machine.
Come on, let's move.
suppressing fire!
Camera! Stay close.
Incoming fire! Man. Coming to revive you.
Down. Stay focused. Collect their weapons.
Captain, we got a problem.
Clear.
Sir, we need to get you out of here.
Not yet. I have to upload the battle plans to my cruiser. Orlok's going to jump all over me.
Stahl.
I don't really have time to listen to you, blut.
Stahl.
What? You're to turn over your petricide weapons, hardware, personnel, and yourself to my control.
Don't be absurd.
Chairman Stahl, not only have you failed to execute Visari's killers,
but you've managed to humiliate yourself in front of the entire nation.
Gentlemen, I understand you're upset. I've made you look bad. But the people won't give a damn about today.
The instant Earth becomes our territory. If you change my invasion plan, you risk all of that.
Chairman, this is not a negotiation. You will do as the Ortok commands.
Ortok? Ortok? You made him Vasari's heir?
Chairman, if you refuse, you will be considered an enemy of the state, and we will execute you. Do you accept the Ortok's rule?
Good. The invasion fleet is gathering in orbit around the space elevator.
Deliver the weapons in person, immediately.
No! 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 Prepare my fleet! Now, you idiot!
The moment I have the weapons, I want Stahl killed. Is that understood?
As you command.
Captain!
It's not our job to reignite this war!
We don't have to. They're doing it for us.
All right. If we're doing this, we need to regroup. Plan this out properly. That cruiser's heading to a spaceport. We commandeer it, then warn Earth.
How the fuck are we getting out of here?
Damn it. Didn't I order you to get back to camp?
Never follow a bullshit order. You must be Narville.
Damn it. Get Narville back to his men. We'll stay in radio contact as long as we can.
Keep following Stahl and we'll eventually find the spaceport.
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko. Do you read? Over.
Running out of ice!
Ugh.